How do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while? Need the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you are only 19 when you joined the Great Fallen in 1916. I hope you died well and I hope you died clean. Our young Willie McBride, who was it slow and obscene? Did he beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed and forever behind the glass frame? In an old photograph, torn, battered and stained, and faded to yellow in the brown leather frame. Did he beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife slowly? Did I sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, now it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze that makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gun firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To man's blind indifference, to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did he beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Ah, young Willie McBride, I can't help wonder why. Do those that lie here know why did they die? And did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars?